If you have to kill someone, if you have to, is it somehow better to do it clean with a bullet through the head? Is it somehow worse to chop him up with an axe? And what if you have to kill 10 or 100 or 1,000? What if in doing it you save 1,000 or you spare 10? What if you save yourself? What is the measure of a man or of his murder? By what insane calculus can we answer questions like these? Should we even try?